Is your natural peanut butter melting, getting runny-like? Keep it in the refrigerator, and this will help with any oil separation and will make the consistency much more manageable, especially when making PB&Js.